The athlete will begin facing the coach. On the first command, they will sprint towards the coach to a designated cone and make a 90-degree cut, sprinting and finishing through the line.